Hey guys.
Oh, that's right. We're graduating.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain that goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here it was, they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow and tomorrow never came. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the windows. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs at empty tables. Where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, my friends. What your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables. Where my friend will sing no more.
Ruby? You're alive!
Hey, what's up, Clearbrook? I'm Bradley Lynn.
This is Danny Bernal.
I'm Kate Stauffer.
I'm Victoria Santos.
I'm Lawson Fortner.
I'm Roy Aguilar.
I'm Socrates Guzman.
I'm Matthew Armstrong.
I'm Rachel Acosta.
I'm Dez.
And I'm Bianca.
I'm Chris Fars.
I'm Dara Ricks.
I'm Antonio Martinez.
I'm Henry Nguyen.
I'm David Tyson.
I'm Hannah Nguyen.
I'm Bailey.
And I'm Josh.
And this is the last episode of the 2014-2015 CBTV. Let's get started.
Seniors, when you're filling out graduation surveys, remember to check the box that says Send Final Transcript. You have until June 5th to make a request. If you have any further questions, stop by the registrar's office.
Throughout all of CBTV, we've had many teaching Rachels. Here's the very last one.
Teacher Rachel. Teacher Rachel.
Hi, my name is Rachel Acosta. I'm here today at Skydive Spaceland, where I'm going to be learning how to skydive. I'm going to be falling 14,000 feet and going 120 miles per hour. So, pretty much, I'm signing my life away. So if I die, it's not their fault, it's me. Alright, so whenever the door opens up in the plane, we're gonna put our hands on the harness. And we're walking nice and low. I'm on the board.
I'm Rachel and this is my instructor Benjamin, and he's gonna teach me how to skydive.
Here we go. High five.
Yeah.
Have your hands like this. We're going to wave off, no more skydive, reach back, find the golf ball, grab it, pull it, and save my life.
Okay.
Can you save my life?
Yes.
I really want to skydive again, okay? We'll be right back.
That's how we do that, Tommy.
Hi, my name's Rachel Costa, and I just learned how to skydive.
Take your goggles off.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
This is an amazing graduation gift. Like, you guys seriously need to try this. Everyone needs to experience this.
Awesome job,
yo.
Hop, give me a hug.
Thank you. 1-800-SKYDIVE.
That was scary.
That was so scary.
That landing was, oh my god. I've never gone backwards that fast.
Congratulations to Clearbrook's Jenny Schlaw. She competed in the International Science and Engineering Fair in Pittsburgh last week. She placed third in the Engineering Mechanical category and received $1,000.
Congratulations. B-Skin, don't you have a sibling that goes to Clearbrook too?
I do.
Wonder how that's like. Here's a Brooko to find out.
Well, technically, my mom told me I was supposed to come out first, but he like pushed me out the way.
Me.
I am.
I'm older. He's older. 17. 15.
We don't argue about anything.
Yeah, we do.
We don't talk to each other. I'm not talking to you right now. I'm talking to the camera.
Money. When I don't pay him for the food.
You still owe me $10 by the way.
Oh, yeah.
His, for sure. No, it's definitely yours. I've been late 3 times and they were all his fault.
Mine. We're always late because of me.
Yeah. Takes forever to get ready.
And then he doesn't talk to me the whole school ride, so it's fine.
I think he is.
Wait.
Okay, yeah.
He's 6:45, and he's always there.
He's doing his makeup.
He's late. I'm trying to get you on his...
No.
He can drive me places.
That's a disadvantage for me.
This man will straight leave me at school. Like,
I gotta go. You have to do a lot for them because they can't do anything for themselves.
No, you're older. You were meant to take me places and do things for me.
Nah.
Having to wait for her to drive home, that's it.
A bathroom.
And it sucks.
He takes so long. I don't even get time in my own bathroom.
Hey, I have to shower and stuff. I don't want to do that.
You spend like 3 hours in the bathroom every day.
He brushes his teeth while I sit down and pee. It's not that weird.
It's not that weird.
We shared a room till we were 18.
Ooh, we used to share a room.
But we enjoyed sleeping together. We slept in the same bed and everything.
No, my dad likes me better. My mom likes him because they're like clean. And me and my dad are really slobby and stuff like that.
Me, definitely. Easily me. Definitely him. They always comparing me to him and stuff.
My older brother.
Yeah.
He is the most attractive man ever to have lived.
That one.
No.
Yeah.
Our parents don't have favorites.
Everything.
He's a punk.
Oh yeah, I did once tell her that she sounds like a dying whale when she sings.
I was 5. It's not nice.
When he was little, he would like worship me.
I don't remember anything about that.
We like to talk mess about people together.
That's true. We do.
That counts.
It got real quiet.
One time we drove all the way to Dallas together and it was super fun.
That was a fun trip.
It was just me and her.
I guess sometimes he covers for me.
He can have my back sometimes.
He'll always have my back.
She cooks me food like whenever I ask her to. It's pretty great.
His stupidity makes me feel smarter.
Probably her hair.
Leaning on her for some experience.
Hey.
She's the only one in the family that's not really too selfish.
Oh, that's so cute.
Hey, Jared, school's almost over.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We really need to come up with something for the last episode.
Well, I don't have any ideas right now because apparently I don't come up with good ideas.
Guys, we already settled this. I think it's just time to make an easy video. Just call it quits.
What is that?
I don't know.
You gotta wake up. I don't know where we are, bro. Bro, you gotta wake up. Come on.
Bro, Aaron, what'd you do, man?
I didn't do any of this, dude. I don't know how this happened.
We need to get out of here fast, man.
Dude, I feel that.
What are you guys doing here? Y'all need to take cover. Follow me.
No! Bro! Bro! Who got you? Guys, we really need to get out of here.
Yeah. Hey, where's Daryl?
Guys?
Hurry! We need bathroom now! What are we gonna do? We need to get out of here, man!
Remember, the library is no longer available for computer usage and book checkouts. However, you may still go to the library to turn in overdue books as well as pay fines and fees. The fines and fees must be paid before the last day of school.
And here's some hilarious teacher tweets brought to you by the Clearbrook teachers.
Miss Garza looking too fine today. Someone called Chris Hansen. Hashtag arrest me. Wow, that's awkward.
Dads wear this outfit, Mr. Cooch. Hashtag New Balance. Actually, I wear Merrells.
I want to thank not only Mr. So, but God for giving me an 89 on my Algebra 2 tests. Hashtag my two favorite people. Well, you know what? It's all in God's plan.
Coach Ship Loki looks like Porky Pig. Hashtag, yep, that's all, folks.
Davies won't stop whistling Linkin Park. Davies, stop, please. Hashtag in the end. It's just a good song.
Mr. Ames just said, even white boys have to shout. Hashtag baby got back. Yep.
I'm a 36-year-old white male English teacher. I'm not hip to your lingo. Hashtag tickle me Mooney. I don't tickle.
Mr. Page somehow bends space and time to make his 54-minute class feel 3 hours long. Hashtag Hawking. It is all about feelings, but I worry that 3 hours is just not long enough.
Miss Curtis is straight up dancing to Thriller and All Serious right now. Hashtag Queen of Pop.
Coke Sanders, Thug Edition. Hashtag, I did not choose the thug life chose me. Okay.
Students, as a reminder, you are not allowed to bring book bags to school during final exam week. Thank you.
For the past few weeks, the art students have been working really hard on a fish mural in the back hall. Here's a video of how it turned out.
And the mural itself has been a 3-week process.
We had to sand the walls to get a texture on them. We had to prime them. We had to put the first coat of paint on, and everything just kind of really looked blocky. And then we started kind of putting in details little by little. And right now we're putting on a whole bunch of cherry blossoms onto the tree, and that's really going to be the final steps. We're going to clear coat the whole thing so that it's protected as people are going up and down the stairs. And now it's a live-in piece of artwork. I mean, you're walking through a piece of artwork and, you know, to and from class. And we just think it's going to be this pretty cool little environment sort of set aside from the rest of the halls at Clearbrook High School.
We had all the entries on the wall, and then all the art students got to vote on which was the best. And we used a combination of three different designs to create the design that would be on the staircase.
And over time, we even had help from the painting kids, and people were just putting in small details, and it just keeps building up and building up to what it is now. And it's really something else.
And that's it for our last episode.
It's been a great 4 years at Clearbrook and a great 3 years in CBTV. Thank you for inviting us into your advisories every Thursday to make you laugh.
Thanks for the great memories, and we can't wait for next year. It's gonna be even better. Have a great summer, y'all.
We are in CBTV, having fun.
All right, so our first episode just aired.
Yeah.
First week of school, y'all know what it is. First week of school, all over with.
Rachel's gonna be homecoming queen.
No, I'm not.
Guys, it's day 35. Still no survivors.
January 7th, 2015. That is right, 2015. CBTV coming at you.
Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. Yo, shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. You already know what it is.
You already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com.
Homecoming's next. No, this week or next week?
Next week.
There's Danny, there's Rachel, there's Roy, there's Chris.
Hi, I'm Aaron.
And I'm Aaron.
I'm Dale.
Josh, there's Tanner, there's Matt, there's Antonio, there's Lawson.
TJ up there?
TJ.
Picture us. This is our time capsule.
Guys, this is like a time capsule, right? We're recollecting our life later on.
Tomorrow is Rachel's birthday.
Happy birthday to you!
Today is November 13th, Kate's birthday.
Today is the 11th. We air our Christmas special.
Yo, shout out to world for hiphop.com.
It's okay.
Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to world for hiphop.com. So you already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com.
It's 5:13 after school. Hashtag dedication. That's right.
February 5th, 2015.
Yeah.
About to graduate.
When you watch this, you're going to remember this date. And you're going to remember that I gave you a hug right here.
Oh, we're filming.
Yeah.
We're currently looking at second and third vlogs and thought, hey, let's make a vlog.
Chris, if you try to do a vlog without Aaron, it just doesn't work. There is no worldstarhiphop.com right now. There's no shout out. Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. Yo, shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. You already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. You already know what it is.
2K15.
I thought we wasn't going to be live.
2K15.
Next to you,
television program. Go ham on worksheets.
I have to think about
write
that.
Write my name in cursive. Right.
Not playing.
Still cannot recursive.
Not playing.
I said high school. No longer have time.
You came, excuse the messy main. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't
shine.
You look like.
Yo, Danny, get in this. Everyone with glasses, come here.
We are the world.
He was just like this the whole time. It's like,
but I don't
we
like
are
muscle.
The children.
It's Dirk.
Danny, move. We don't want to see you. Hey, I'm about to drop a mixtape real soon. It's called hashtag on the come up. Then my album's going to come out. It's going to be a hashtag the come up.
8 days to graduation.
Yeah.
Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com.
Yo, you already know what it is. Shout out to
worldstarhiphop.com. Look at everyone. We're all together. Hi. When does this happen?
I'm not doing
this. You already know what it is. Shout out to worldstarhiphop.com. Worldstar can only do so much for me, but these guys do everything for me.
Together, all right? I just wanted to say thank you for the wonderful memories that y'all brought to me this year.
Aww.
Yo, what's up? It's Josh.
And it's Bradley.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Clearbrook?
What up, Clearbrook?
What's up, Clearbrook?
What's up, Clearbrook?
Hey, what's up, Clearbrook?
What's up, Clearbrook?
All right, what's up, Clearbrook?
What's up, guys?
What is up, Clearbrook?
What's up, Clearbrook?
Okay, well, anyway, what's up, Clearbrook?
And this is CBTV.
All right, let's get started.
Y'all ready? Let's get started.
Let's get it.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Let's get it.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Let's get started.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Knew all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
I just want everybody to watch CBTV.
Right here.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Rory took.
I'll tell you.
This is guys only.
Yeah. Hey, fuck your mom. Started.
Yeah. I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. I'll tell you. When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last
so
ride.
Let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Guys, was it just me or did that story have like no plot?
Anyways, yeah.